I just demanded the shit out of
I sell Frito pies at a mini golf course, so I'm pretty good at mini golf.
Who's on yours?
Who's our friend that worked at a golf course?
I've never had a Frito pie.
What?
Are you talking about like chili cheese Fritos or like?
Yeah, no, chili pie with the like fucking put.
I mean, Fritos, we just don't call it Frito pie because we're not heathens, but we call it.
What do you call it?
We call it chili with fucking Fritos in it.
Oh my god.
That's Frito chili.
I'm not talking about the chili Fritos, like the fucking.
Well, then what the fuck is a chili pie, motherfucker?
You put Fritos, you put chili, you put cheese.
Yes.
Yeah, that's chili with fucking Fritos, man. That ain't no.
The Frito bowl.
No, but they have the Fritos that are chili.
That's bowl.
I'm not
Frito.
Talking about the flavored fucking Cheetos, man. God damn. Ain't no fucking Cheeto Fritos up in this bitch.
Finally. Eat a book, man.
God damn.
I'll be here all night. You guys go on without me. 14 Almost. Seconds for two more strokes. Stop rolling.
Oh, you're out.
No, you're 12.
Oh, there you go. You get it, Deluxe.
What does Hova call it? What do you call it, Deluxe?
He calls it like fucking quesaritas.
Frito pie?
I don't call it nothing. I fucking. What? Chili Cheeto with Fritos, quesos. Motherfucker. Wait, how you get that confused with Spanish?
He calls it something crazy, dude.
You fucking returned the cindered my ass.
Oh shit.
Oh, well, say it again real slow.
Real slow.
Chili with Fritos.
Bolo Frito.
Bowl of Frito chilies.
Yes. Am I the one getting made fun of here? I'm confused. Like, yes.
I have no
how?
Idea.
Have you never heard of a Frito chili pie?
I've never heard of one.
Who calls it a chili pie unless you're a fucking caveman?
America.
America. America.
Frito pie.
They have it at your local Sonic.
I have never heard of Frito pie.
Thank you.
Fuck. Me neither.
Me neither.
Southern Fox. Hey, thank you.
Says every guy that never goes outside. Thanks, kid.
I go outside all the time. Oh, I own a hairdryer.
I went to go watch X-Men today, so I fucking went outside.